we were telling them about the plight of the other brothers, and maybe we can organize something and think about the brothers. What could be done? Not only to look for the identity, but maybe to help them out in their spirituality, because they felt neglected. So the brothers might be able to help out in many ways. Why don't we invite the La Salle brothers? Because they're in Elegant. That will be the answer.
I believe for my reason staying is the very thing that is happening now. If I left, I wouldn't be serving this church. If I left, I wouldn't be having this opportunity to give service, especially to poor, you know, special education, it's very expensive. You know,
IRD with the Muslims. We have IRD, this dialogue, the Jewish people ministry,
and that's really a brotherhood.
Yes.
Brotherhood. That's a family.
Yes.
Really to get together with the
women.
accessible.
I am very, very glad that those who have left start organizing themselves. The homeless, the Maoists, the Sacred Heart Brothers, and they start organizing, and this is the result now. I am very, very happy for this. Was the situation that I went through in talking to some of these brothers and experiencing their lives that so much urged me to say, go ahead, organize the Brothers Association. So thank you, brothers, for responding. Now it is your turn to make sure that this continues. Thank you very much. So that I will not be asked again to give a talk. Just put them together, whatever it will be, something and something, good things, to make it, you know, too beautiful. Because this is really the beginning. And it is a sad story, but the fruit is very fruitful. Thank you very much.